Oh, the music that was playing was so epic. Someone's gonna try to hardlock Doomfist immediately, I know that much. Wow. Look at this guy. He's got nothing, though. I don't have anything for him.
Try me.
I would actually test him in the before we test him in real. Let's go to the practice range and see how he plays. I'm legit psyched about this.
Only through conflict do we evolve.
So this auto reloads. This is gonna be weird to play.
Meteor strike.
Okay, good to know you can fall off cliffs. That's fun. Oh, that's really fun. Oh, that's really, really fun. Let's see if I can try to hardlock Doomfist, because I know someone else will. Or is it still not letting people in because of how many people? So is it not working? Alright. Doomfist elimination. Sure, a lot of people are playing that right now. Alright. No problem.
Only through conflict. Two.
One. Fight.
I'm so psyched about this, actually. Ah, he's got his shields. Yeah, if you kill with your abilities, then you get armor. Huh. All right. This is like a little Mac punch. It feels like the little Mac punch. Dang it! His hello is pretty funny. I really haven't gotten used to his abilities. All right, F1. Oh. Right, yeah, there's a button to block, You know my name. Yes, we do know your name.
You know my name. Oh, you.
See if Quick Play will actually run, because I want to see how he works in a... Let's see if quick play will actually work this time. Oh! Okay. Let's try to hard lock Doomfist. Unless he's already been... Yep, he's already been picked. Okay. Wait, why can't I use my ultimate? Oh. So how's Doomfist doing? Oh, Doomfist just died. Oh, I hear Sombra. I hear the Sombra. His ultimate is cool though. He's gonna try to see if I can do something. So that means he would actually be really bad against someone like Pharah, because he doesn't have, like, range. Oh, I wonder what he sounds like on the opposing team when he does his ultimate. I need to know these things. Oh, good, you can't use your ultimate in spawn anymore. Yeah, you can't use your ultimate in spawn anymore. That's a good thing. Seeing so many Torbjorn plays of the game. Huh. Dang it! This Hanzo. Oh, that was Widowmaker. Yeah, so Doomfist isn't really that powerful up close. He's more of a come prepared into the fray kind of character, it seems. Just from what I see. Oh, that was the opponent. Sombra's actually really good. Oh, Doomfist is aiming for me. Oh, he used his ult. Oh, No, 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 no! How was I still alive? Yeah, it's kind of funny how you can't use your ultimate at spawn. So that will prevent Torbjorn from using his ultimate at spawn. And people like accidentally using their ults when they're at spawn. No! Right, I couldn't flee. We still need a comp, though. We only have one tank. Hey, Sombra. No! Doomfist is like hardcore out for me. Here. Uh-oh, meteor strike. Or not. And again, this is, it's not like this really matters in the grand scheme of things, but still, man. Oh, was that what he said when he uses... D.Va just killed herself. Huh. No! How do you dodge that? Yeah, how would you dodge a meteor strike? His ult definitely seems overpowered.
Experience tranquility. Build 'em up,
break 'em down. Come on. Stop giving them reason to come closer. There we go. Much better. I don't know how I got that that kill. F9. I need to rebind that. Maybe when the game like fully comes, or will the
the update fully comes out, I'll probably have to rebind it to, like, page up or something. This song, this music right here. What's this? Record? Ah, okay. I see. I see what this is doing. Yeah, your resolution could be 4K. Super sample, frame rate, movie quality. So, yeah, oh yeah, I heard about this. You can make the movie quality as high as possible, but it doesn't even need, like, your computer can run at whatever setting it wants, but the movie quality will be, like, superior. You can, and I love how that's a thing. You know, while this is doing that, I'm actually going to see if I can record. First highlight for testing. I'm going to make this 1080p. 1080-60. Let's see if it actually records it. Because I'm curious as all hell how it's going to record it in a super well like format. This is something I'm going to obviously test as soon as the as soon as I end the game. Oh, cool. So this is a thing that it's gonna have to. This is gonna be a fun time. Oh, okay. So now it's near completion. So what's that gonna do? Oh, I guess it just saves. Oh, neat. So I guess this will look really cool when I Is this still trying to put me in a game? I really want to get to play him in a quick play battle to see how he really works. But I guess I could try this too, because everyone's going to be Doomfist and there's going to be no real comp. I guess I could do that. Oh, I am now skirmishing. I am skirmishing. That was a sentence, I promise. Let me guess, is Far From Still playing Overwatch? Yes, they are. I'll be sure to watch that later. Twitch changed. Twitch has changed, man.
Only through conflict do we evolve.
Yeah, wow. Yeah, that's his jump. Yeah, wow. He can actually get... He's actually pretty mobile. He's a pretty mobile guy. Oh, really? Can it not join any more games? Should I just wait until everyone's already had their fill? of Doomfist. Because I feel like I should do that. But, you know, playing him a little bit, he's alright. He's alright. I wonder. Jesus. Oh, we're actually in a game now?
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
It's always that one that makes it out okay. I already hear Doomfist in there. Nope. No. I know you're aiming for me. I know you're aiming for me, Doomfist.
Never surrender.
On the objective. Coming?
Yeah. Attack the objective.
Yeah, I knew that Doomfist was like aiming the crap out of me. Is that him I hear? Nope! Hi. Goodbye. So buildings would probably be the best place for you to be if a Doomfist ever came out. And I'm dead. So you can't do it in this, but only on the payload maps? That's what it seems like anyway.
Soldier 76, reporting for duty.
Begin.
My ultimate is ready. Hello.
I know Mace coming over here. Come on. I need to get better at my aim anyway. Okay. Come over here, Doomfist. I dare you. Wow, Doomfist really went out for me. Ha. Yeah, that dude. I'm gonna let him know. Wait, is that or that's the opponent, right? One of them? No, it's one of our people. Actually, do well with Yaoi Hanzo. Wait a second. Wait a second. That. Oh. Aww. Hey, boy. Dang it.
Okay.
Again, we don't really have a comp, but alright, I got Mei, so she's gonna let us know where everyone else is. Uh-oh. Yeah, I knew you were... No! Aw, did it hit anything? Aw, it didn't hit anything. I have the most DPS, though. This is scary. And they say Hanzo is a bad player. Yeah. No! Oh my. Pharahs need to stop coming up behind people. Yeah, everyone's dead. This is not gonna work out. Who's over there? Oh, that would have been a cool res. One day I'll learn how to aim. Yeah, one day. Huh? I did not know that he knew Hanzo. He does not feel too strong, I will say that much. Actually, what? I have a feeling I'm not seeing where the arrows hit. Is that just a thing? Hey, Genji, you're gonna kill me first.
I will not be defeated so easily. My ultimate is charging.
My ultimate is on.
Lock it off.
I still love his cry. Did our Doomfist just kill himself? Dang it. Headshot him. Hi, Tracer. Oh, please. Oh, the other Doomfist killed me. Yeah, wow. I don't know. I don't get sometimes how he gets the headshots when I'm clearly not headshotting him. Hey, Tracer. Dang it. I was trying to get it on the point so that he would get hit by it. Yeah, be right in front of me, why don't you? Sue's aiming for me first, yep. Saw that coming a mile away. Uh-oh, Reaper. What? Okay. Sure. We'll go with that. Wait, hey, Lucio Ball's gonna be here soon, isn't it? Oh, and it tells me what the graphics card that I'm using is. That's cool. Yeah, I need these. Where is it? Should be miscellaneous, right? Yep, here we go. Let's make that page up. Sounds about right. Maybe I'll do one more. If the game will even let me. Yeah. Back to this again. I actually got back in fairly quickly. Oh, you know what I should test? Capturing mid-game. And I set it to something.
With every death comes
first round. Oh, cool. Someone left as they were losing. Awesome. Good way to test my skills. Oh, right, there's other chances. Oh, good. Guess I'm not testing anything right now. I think I'm done with this. It's fun.